When learning beginner English, don't worry about trying to learn everything or trying to have very advanced English. The most important thing is to have basic correct sentences. So, for example, you can say, as an example sentence here, I would like to buy some food. It's not necessary to make it advanced, like certainly I require some food immediately or something like that. So basically, just keep it simple and keep it correct. Don't worry about trying to be very impressive. Okay, hope this helps.